put in work, 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 work. I'ma show you how I work, 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 work.
I'ma show you how I
work, 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 work. I'ma show you how I work, 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 work.
I'ma show you how I
work, 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 work. I'ma show you how I work, 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 work.
So we made it to Jamaica. A safe landing. It is pretty beautiful here. We are starving, so he's taking us to go get something to eat right now, and I want my jerk chicken. Oh, it's so pretty down there. I'm gonna show everything piece by piece. We're gonna try to do everything one day at a time, but we are starving right now. We're on a very tight airplane. So we finally can check in a room and babe surprise me. Oh I love this so much. I can't believe you did something romantic like this. Look at the little
smudge. Like, oh, why is the room not ready? Oh, flashing the ladies and them are our totally ladies that like, can you
That's this is why it was taking long?
Yeah, because it wasn't ready yet. I've been emailing them about it, but they said they just got to put the finishing touches in. That's why we had to do it.
Look at my cake. And my beautiful little card. Oh, babe, you're the absolute best. I love this so much. And you got us wine. I might as well drink.
You got us wine, baby.
I might as well take a shot or two or a wine glass or three. I'm finally dressed with my bathing suit. Not dressed with clothes. And I'm ready to get in some water. Like, we was on a plane all day and I'm ready to sit the hell down and relax. I got my little coconuts out.
Water slide, babe in his little one braid, thinking he's cute. We're gonna go in a gift shop real quick and see what they have in here. I definitely collect towels, so I'm gonna need me a cute, oh my god, I used to love Tweety Bird, and they have a Jamaican Tweety Bird. Look at that. This is outside the room. There's like a little beach with kayaking and all the stuff that we can do here. Scuba diving, snorkeling, glass bottom boat, sailing, kayaking, etc., etc. And then we have like a nice little waterfall over here. I think a little band's playing. That's where we can eat breakfast. I'm gonna show you portions of the resort because it's pretty big.
Big is getting a drink, as you can see right there. Ready to get drunk, and all I'm thinking about is getting wet in the waterfall and every other scratch that, but we're in Jamaica. How about that? So what happens in Jamaica stays in Jamaica. It's so beautiful though. Look at this. Falls. We're about to climb up and see the waterfalls, climb that mountain up there.
My name is Savion. I'm going to be one of the 35 lifeguards going on this lovely waterfall. Yeah, man?
Yeah, man.
Over here is Ken Rye. Also, I'm 35 guys to hike the waterfall. So while going up this morning, you are going to have a lot of fun. First, you have a mineral bath over there.
Guess what? This morning, I want you guys to turn everybody up to 1,000. I want everybody at Runner Bay to listen to your advice this morning. People are sick or late, three times.
Bob Marley pickle hanging at the top of there and smoke. And that's where we're going. Here's what we're about to climb. Everyone and my babe. The Canoku Falls.
Alright, what are the tips here?
We're climbing up the Canoku Falls. We're being Dora the Explorer right now.
Where are we going?
Up the mountain. Come on, Dominoes. Everybody, let's go.
Come on, let's get to it.
I can't record the whole time we walk because I'm scared that we'll fall down. So. Oh my gosh.
It's my birthday.
Oh my gosh. Can't believe it. And we are having the fucking time of our life. It is so beautiful here. I am going to show you guys once again what this lovely place looks like.
So in the cave? You saw the cave already?
Oh, let me show you guys the cave. Oh, let's go to the cave. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. We are in the cave. This is like the little dungeon where you can be like a little nasty, nasty thing. That's where what happened?
Magic.
Oh, this is where the magic happens. If you know what we're saying. Back here. And do I look voluptuous? Like,
yeah, this is definitely
where the
magic happens.
This is the magic kingdom cave.
And it floats before.
Yeah, you like float up in the air. Like, well, babe, let's go ride the bikes on water. We're gonna ride bikes on water. You got a bike?
It ain't a bike, but you can ride it.
Where?
Huh?
Where? In a room?
Yeah.
We're back at the hotel, and it is beautiful. We have to get in some water to cool off really quick because we are gonna go on the boat now and probably do something over there, right, babe?
Yep.
We're gonna have fun over there at the beach. And come back here later.
That's what I mean. So I wouldn't be taking you over
so
here.
I am so scared though.
Don't worry, man. You're in good hands. You see, you're my sister from another mother. He's my brother from another mother. You see the complexion?
Yeah.
So I'm going to take care of you more than I even take care of those white people.
Yeah.
I'm a straight up person. I don't beat around the bush. I don't think so. I tell you what it is. Yeah. I don't beat well. I am like always like this.
Sailing. They are gonna ride us around the water while we relax. I wanna do these really, 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 really bad. But since the flag is blowing, we can't do that right now. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Sunday. But I'm super spoiled, so I wanna do every single thing. Yeah, tune in for us being on the sailboat, if that's what you call it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Okay, make a wish, babe. You were supposed to say my wish already came true.
It did. Okay. I was going to say it after, babe.
Okay, go ahead.
And you asked me what I wished for.
All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy. Okay.
So now we are out eating dinner at this restaurant, and there is a show going on. sing me a song since it's my birthday. He better sing something. Oh, stand by me. It is so dark, so sorry. We are walking across this beautiful place to go do karaoke.
We made it.
Well, good morning, everyone. This is day 3 with Babe in Jamaica.
Day three.
And we are going to do a lot of excursions today, camel riding, ATVs, and learn how to cook Jamaican food. It is my birthday, you guys, and I woke up in Jamaica, and it is beautiful here. I am about to go eat breakfast and then go climb the Canoco Falls, if that's how you say it, and I'll show you how that's gonna be. We're out eating breakfast right now. Look at this beautiful scenery. It's so beautiful. We're gonna finish eating. We went to the nightclub right there and karaoke. It was so bad. It was like all old people. Maybe tonight would be better. Maybe. We are going to go drive buggies, ride camels, and feed some birds. We're on, I don't know what this is called, but this is part of the excursion.
Was born in St. Anne's Bay. And the two tall buildings, they are the Sunset Jamaica Grand. They combine two to make one. But that name, it now changed to Moon Palace.
Moon Palace.
And I'm the owner.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm single. Seems that you like me.
Yeah,
so be. No, it's just one occupier. You have 9 left. Coconut. Some people cut the tree down.
Okay.
All right.
No, sir. That almost a young thing I said. No, sir.
A young man, and we over that now. Yeah. Just checking on the brake.
You stay right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, come son. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, man. Hey man, your wife
came. I killed her. No, she died from breast cancer. She had 2 boys. They're the one who taking care of the plantation now. Based in Bermuda, farm wherever they want. But when they come to Jamaica, they don't stay at this house. They stay at one of 5 villas that they own along the seafront.
We are about to cook Jamaican food on the plantation. This is the back of the plantation house.
Could I have 5 volunteers to join me up
front? Come on.
5 volunteers. Right over here. Okay, so what we're adding to the pack, Joy guys, is dirt seasoning. We need to add in the dirt seasoning. Tomatoes, bell peppers, onions, scallions. Okay guys, so the first thing is the dirt seasoning. So if this goes wrong, guys, we know who to blame, okay? I'll just do it. So no, 2 heaping. 2 heaping, yeah. Then we'll be adding tomatoes, guys, so you can give me half the tomatoes. Thank you, thank you, thank
you. We're cooking on the plantation.
All my life I had to struggle.
All your life you had to struggle, babe? I mean,
she,
a heart.
You like the light skin. Slaves, so I thought you'd be in the kitchen cooking.
No,
you kind of like it. No, what happened? You would be in the house instead of being on the plantation.
Okay, We are about to ride camels. I'm so excited. I rode a horse before, but I've never rode a camel. And babe, it's first time riding a camel too.
You never rode a camel?
I said that. I said I didn't ride a camel. I rode a horse.
That one right there?
Which one?
Down there.
I didn't ride that horse down there. Are you excited?
I'm really excited.
I'm excited. Babe couldn't get a helmet because his head's too big.
Horses.
His head's too big, so he couldn't get a helmet.
He'd be higher up than horses.
It's kind of the same, babe. Stop being nervous.
I'm not nervous at all. I'm just saying.
We are now getting ready to drive the buggies.
You guys are ready.
And it looks like we're gonna go through like mud and a lot of dirt. So I might get a little dirty or whatever. I'm going to feed the birds. Let's see if they come. Where are you guys? Anyone? Somebody?
Like me?
Y'all don't like me? Oh, he came! They're eating up. I'm feeding the little birds. Ah, they just fly to me. I love it. Babe, you're next. We're ready to ride. Me and babe are gonna be separated. He can't stand me, I guess. No ATV. Just buggy. Babe, I'm gonna beat you.
You're not racing.
I'm gonna beat him.
If he was, though.
After a long day of a camel ride and ATVs and feeding birds and truck driving and museums, I am exhausted. I'm like a little dolphin in this water, like. I just banged my toe. That shit hurting. Back to babe I go. All the way down there. Where'd he go? Oh, you see him? That's my chocolateness. He's chocolate. Like kisses. Babe. Oh, babe. Babe. Say hi to the YouTuber watchers.
Wagwan, Badron.
Wagwan?
Wagwan.
That's the sound of that. 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 That's the sound of that.
I'm gonna slap the shit out of you.
That's the sound of the pool. You wanna what? We are about to go out to eat and we are going to have Asian food. It is going to be a hibachi today. I am like overly dressed, but that's how I always am. Tune in to see what we are gonna eat. I don't know where babe went. He probably went to go get some liquor. So I found babe and he is sitting at the bar.
Of course.
Of course he's at the bar. He wasn't even waiting for me at the restaurant. He's at the bar. Like,
gotta get something to drink.
He is ready to drink.
Quick drink before we
But we are like matching each other's vibe.
Always.
Because we do that. So, see y'all later. I'm nervous about the bikes. I'm nervous about everything, but we do it. We're gonna ride these bikes.
What, the boat is waiting to run at us if we fall in?
I don't know, babe. That's how we're gonna do it after. We can stay close to the shore. So if we're scared, we don't have to do it. Today I'm gonna have to put my phone case in the thing again. Yeah, it's cold, but once you get in, you're fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
You on this side, princess? Yeah. This side. General, you on this side? Yeah, when you see your legs all around, bum goes here, feet go across, you sit here, blue section, feet go across, come down in blue, princess. Feet is connected to the other jewel property across here, where you see that yellow building, that's the other jewel property, but that's where the kids are.
Oh.
This beach here is all public, this is Flavors Beach. Yeah. See that building in the corner to your left?
Yeah.
That big building, that's a church.
Yeah,
that used to be the home when the queen used to be coming to Jamaica way back in the day. Because you know the sea game is going to be big. Yeah, so you know slaves used to be running away from slave masters.
I hope I don't drop my phone in the water. I took my case off because the clarity was messing up really bad with the phone case being on it, the waterproof case. But as you can see how beautiful this is, we're gonna probably go down the water slide soon, go get some drinks. There's a nice bar in the pool. So we are walking around. It's late now, not too late, like
night.
8 o'clock.
Trying to find something to eat.
We're starving.
Starving, Mom.
But we think we're going to do Italian
platinum
food tonight.
Platinum.
And then after that, hopefully try the nightclub again.
Hopefully it's better.
Hopefully it's good. Last time we didn't even want to post it because you guys would have been like, what the hell?
But we would have posted that? It in a way that you would have thought it was slick.
We would have lied. We would have over exaggerated.
Because on my Snapchat, I was looking at it. I'm like, damn, this shit looked lit.
But it wasn't. It wasn't. Oh, check out the outfit, though. Cute and cozy.
Astonishing.
And then, babe. I'm
trying to keep up.
You look sexy. I'm
trying to keep up.
It is our last day out on the resort. It's time to say goodbye to the resort. Babe is back there. We're gonna go chill outside for a bit. This, a trip. Not retaking anything, though. You guys can see that. Fuck that. Oops, scratch that.
Okay.
How you feel about this thing? It's kind of. It's okay. It's not that great.
It's not. It's like.
It's kind of uncomfortable.
It's something weird about it. I can't explain.
Is it the ropes? It's made with material.
I thought it was gonna be like the Bahamas.
Yeah, this one's feeling kind of.
Like, I gotta like hold my feet. It's like, look at it when it just go. It wanna flip us over.
Just stay still there, man.
Mm. Hey, can we swing?
Can it stop swinging? Okay. Do you feel better?
Yes.
It's over, sober.
It kinda hurts. My back.
You didn't get up?
It's over, sober.
Okay. 5 minutes?
5 minutes.
Okay.
These dirty bananas right here.
Are nasty. They're so nasty.
I don't
care about making the video funny. I care about the truth. Yeah, man. I care about the truth. Don't lie to these people, babe. Babe, give me a kiss.
No, you don't know how to make a YouTube video funny. No.
Babe, give me a kiss.
No.
I'm not trying to make
a video. I want to punch you in the nose right now, because you just messed up my whole video.
Ooh, I hate you so much.
Can you just be quiet, please? Ooh. All right, anyway. Like I said.
Ooh, I hate you.
Some ugly-ass glasses on.
Wow, babe. I like these glasses.
They're not even shaded. Anyway, like I was saying, these dirty bananas.
Ah, fuck this banana. I'm all dressed for the day. This is the first time I got dressed early since I've been out here. I've been swimming in my bathing suit the whole time I've been here. And I guess today we're gonna be dining under the stars. That's what they call it. So the restaurant's going to be outside today. This is how it's going to look. Hold on. So we're gonna be sitting under here. The bar over there. We got the beach still over there. So I'll show you guys how it's gonna look later. It's our last day, everyone.
I guess I said you don't want to sit in one of those.
Right now?
No, this is accurate.
Babe's gonna go to the bar again. Of course. He's trying to act like he wants water.
Nah, I really was coming for the
water.
Detox to they don't got it no more. So I guess I might as well get a drink.
Oh, so now you might as well get a drink. Okay. Now he might as well get a drink. This is what you came for the whole time, babe.
No, I really about to get some water and a drink, but now I just gotta get set up for the drink.
Okay.
I might get a lemonade too, because the lemonade is busting out here.
I want a lemonade. I want a lemonade. We're about to go eat. I don't know why he's playing this old song. It's dark, as you guys can see. And dinner's outside today. So, you want me to record our vacation? Here it is. It's gonna be a little dark out here. Babe, we can sit anywhere, right? It's like fancy little dinner. I don't want to just sit with anybody. I don't know. That's pretty awkward. Me either. This is where we're eating tonight. It's a social event, so we're going to be sitting with random people. But it is beautiful. We're dining under the stars. So it just depends on like what we talk about and stuff, but
poppin' ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.